Welcome to our presentation, Technology Enhanced Learning. Technology Enhanced Learning is the use of technology to maximize the student learning experience. This includes using communication information and relates technologies to support learning, teaching, and assessment. Computer-assisted design. Number two, use of media in the classroom, like online learning, mobile learning, and technology-enhanced classrooms. Glossary and basic terminology. Asynchronous versus synchronous learning. First of all, asynchronous learning is learning that doesn't occur at the same time or the same place. Possibly, it is more convenient and flexible, allows the student to work at their own pace. Example, emails, screencasts, blog posts, comments. Synchronous learning, it is learning that occurs at the same time, but not always at the same place. Possibly more engaging and effective. Allows instant feedback and clarification. Examples, video conference, live chat, live streamed videos. Distance versus face-to-face. Distance learning, it is learning and teaching that is providing remotely. This often makes use of technology and or the internet and online resources. Face-to-face learning, it is learning and teaching that take place in the same location at the same time. Online learning, it is an umbrella term that includes any type of learning conducted online. The term online learning is often used synonymously with e-learning. E-learning, the E stands for electronic. It usually means learning using a computer or online. Now, digital learning, an umbrella term for any education that is conducted at least partly in, with, or through digital technologies. Blended learning, a method of teaching and learning that integrates face-to-face and online delivery methods. Virtual learning environment, it is an online platform providing support for learning and teaching. It can be used to host blended or online learning. There is wide range of virtual learning environment on the market. Each comes with its own set of tools and customizability. It enables the hosting of documents and media, provision of communication channels, assignments, grades and feedback, amongst other tools. An online teaching and learning environment in which students and educators can communicate, interact, and engage with learning resources in real time. This is what we call the virtual classroom. Different virtual classroom providers offer different tools in the classroom. Flipped classroom, it is a pedagogical model in which the learning materials like lectures, videos, reading, homework activities and questions are provided prior to the session. This enables the session to be used for more interactive approach to deepen understanding and application of concepts and practice. Obstacles and the challenges of using technology in the learning and teaching processes. Available updated computer devices for all the students. Number two, good internet service to support the e-learning. Number three, well-trained faculty to use different programs that enhance students' engagement. Number four, we train students to be involved in the e-learning, technology-enhanced learning tools. We have five famous technology tools to engage students in the classroom. In the new era of learning, technology plays a fundamental role in the process of teaching. Here are five tools that facilitate communication between teachers and students. We have Google Form, Mentimeter, Kahoot, Teaching Games, ClassDojo, and Flippity. Pros and cons of technology-enhanced learning. Pros of technology-enhanced learning. Technology aids the full participation of students. Number two, technology increases the engagement of students to post the learning experience. Number three, allows students to experiment more and get feedback quickly. Number four, technology has endless resources which make a useful learning environment. Number five, technology reduces the process of repetitive and monotonous tasks. Cons of technology-enhanced learning. Not all students have access to technology and internet. Technology needs training for both teachers and students. Technology may cause distraction in the classroom or lecture hall if there is no enough student supervision. Technology cuts down the interaction between students and their teachers. Technology can be used as a mean to cheat during class and assignment. At the end, all our MLWeb team would like to thank you a lot. Doctors Amani Hilmi, Ayman Al-Ashqar, Manal Al-Barmawi, Marwa Abbas, Iman Salim, and Dr. Hani Sombol. Thank you.